Is this? Oh, right, okay. Oh, okay. Ah, right, that'll be, that's Heller. I remember Heller had, Heller was next to a cut ship.
You think I'm a pest? Oh,
thank you for giving me the chance to work with you. I know we met under unusual circumstances. You seem to be acclimating well to Constellation. Are you enjoying working with them? I think none of us were expecting what we have found. Well, perhaps, Mateo, you have certainly become a vital part of the organization. That is a credit to your abilities. If I may, from what you have seen, do you think I fit in well with the rest of Constellation? No, I do not. But I find it hard to quantify. Many of the other members are polite, but distant. I worry that my background and my actions concern them. I have not shared much, but everyone knows I worked with smugglers for years. I am no stranger to violence and death. I know. For those that have not lived it, it can be difficult to imagine or accept. Others here have seen conflict, but for more noble causes. Vladimir is the only one here who can begin to understand. He was the one who pressed the group to include me. I lack his charm. He puts others at ease. I fear my presence does the opposite. Of course, you have given me an opportunity the others have not. Perhaps I just need more time. I know this seems trivial, perhaps childish. I have just always relied only on myself. I have never been surrounded by people like this. By a group I wish to be a part of. Does that make sense? And yet here we are, working together. And that has, I think, gone very well. Discussing these things is challenging for me. I hope now you can better understand why I wanted to keep the circumstances of our meeting quiet. I wanted to thank you for not saying anything to Vladimir. I know that you said you wouldn't, but it is still a relief. I would like my contributions to Constellation to amount to more than violence. Again, I am not always good with humor. I am unsure if you are joking, but I will absolutely remember that you did that for me. Thank you for talking this over with me. It is good to know that at least one member of Constellation understands me.
Now, let's get back to murdering shit.
What does your scanner reveal?
You. And here I thought you were some pirate coming back to kill me. Lucky me, right? You see, I laugh, but I'm on a lot of meds. Kinda just mellows everything.
You with your jokes. Now is hardly the time. Look at him.
Man. I was so terrified when I got pulled on board that pirate ship. Barrett was all, "Sorry, brother, I'll get us out of..." Oh, I'm getting to that. He tells me we need to start pretending to fight each other. Trick the pirates into thinking they need to come in before one of us gets killed. I just remember him shouting, "This kid is a killer. How am I supposed to defend myself against these pearly whites? He's gonna bite my face off." I mean, I didn't think it would work, but they came in. All of a sudden, we were wrestling with two of them. Barrett reached for one of their guns. Bingo. Blasted the pilot right in the back. Through to the flight console. Dropped orbit like a rock off a high rise. I blacked out. And when I came to, there he was, smiling like it was just another day on the job. You miss the fun part, Heller. I mean, I go through all the trouble of saving your butt, and you weren't even awake to notice. Man. Well, no, I don't think so. I cut him. Oh, yeah. So, and then... I was drifting in and out. Got a signal from... Hey! me know when you want to head out.
You've given the fleet a lot of trouble, Barrett.
Hey, since when is surviving being attacked causing trouble? Isn't that just fighting back? Hey, pilot, could you move your arm a little bit to the left? I can't make out the console.
Don't move! He's trying to figure out our destination, probably transmitting this conversation right now while we're still in orbit.
Well, yeah, thought I was making that pretty obvious. Okay, okay, put the gun down. I'm done. See? My retinas are pointing away from the console, towards this lovely view of space we have out the window.
Tie him up. Once we get back to the base, the fun starts.
Still think there might be a spot?
No.
You got it. Catch him.
Well, I'm in a fucking vehicle, so I can't. You have to look back.
Fine day for a drive, is it not? Do you see anything useful? by rather unique design. I wonder if it is for show? I do not wish to judge, but I doubt you truly need to be carrying all of that.
not be me.
We cannot just break it open. We're going on here are not running loose.
Now that is fucking good. Oh my god, that's amazing. That is really good, mate, man. Wow.
We should not skip an opportunity to line up. It's...
Hopefully something good here. I'm hoping for 1, 2, 3. Either one, maybe the other one. Probably need the one at the end. Right. Fucking hate this. I think the game knows that I hate those weapons and therefore it gives me one every time. Fucking hell. That is depressing, man. That is fucking depressing. I swear the game knows I fucking hate the hat. I hate, absolutely hate the back roller. It's weird. It is absolutely fucking weird that the game just seems to know.
Gotcha. Remote lab facilities are sometimes set up to engage in activities that are dangerous, illegal, or old.